slow start to the beginning of this fourth evaluation game between the Kings one team and Bears two. Bears can plug out of the zone. With Ralston, Partsenkula, and Frankel out there, with Bass and Estrandrea. Nansen between the pipes. Tries to get the puck out, doesn't succeed. Tangles up the Kings player on the sideboard there. Kings still applying pressure. Cycle the puck into the corner. Long shift. Bears need a change, can't make a change. Need a whistle. Good. Getting close to a 3-minute shift. This is not what you want. We'll take. Needed the icing. Icing's okay here. Oh, didn't get it. No icing. Dump it in, go for a change. Kings gather the puck in their own zone. Frankel tries to put a body, gets told to sit down. He almost obliged. Breakaway for the Kings. Frankel gets it. And the Kings go on the power play with 18:15 left in the first. Oh, maybe it's both of them. Oh, no. Owen Bailey called for the trip. Surprising, because Owen's usually pretty docile. Sarcasm. It's a gift. Bass tries to bring the puck around the board. Says it does not get out. King set up the power play. Don't get too high, guys. Oh, Kings turn it over. Can't. It's the puck, guys. So you got to get to that red line before you throw it in. Otherwise, put it on net. Could come all the way back down. Just a bit high. Kings taking their time on this power play, looking for the good shot. Minute 30 remaining on the tripping penalty to Bailey. Nansen with the cover. And the boys started changing phone numbers. Setting up play dates for later in the week. Bears go with a four-man change. In this case, it's a three-man and one-woman change. A minute remains on the tripping penalty to Bailey. Bears looking to get the puck out of their zone. Kings say, no, we like it here. Oh, and up and no goal. And a cover. They have pills for premature celebration. Maybe the Kings can get his prescription from Dr. Frankel. The penalty expires as soon as the puck drops. And we're back to even strength. Bears need to get in. Owen needs to get into play. He's looking to cherry pick a little bit. Goes to the bench as a new skater comes on. Brooklyn Ruiz comes out. And a penalty upcoming. Let's see if the damage is on our side again. Looks like penalty will be on Braden Boucher. Oh, offsetting penalties. We stay with 5-on-5 hockey. Oh, I take it back. We got a double minor. Oh, no, they're putting, they gave him a 3-and-10. So the Kings go on the power play. Didn't really get a good interpretation of what they called there, but Bears are trying to kill another penalty. A lot of action in the Bears zone so far. Kings again, deliberately setting up their power play, looking for that one perfect shot. Chris Urich fires one, cast aside by the paddle of Nanton. Bears get the puck out. 2:30 remaining on the penalty. Urich walks right in, says hello to some of his former Bears teammates. Can't get it out. Nanson with the glove. So we got